check it out. I just met the hottest girl on the internet.
Well, yeah, how do you know she's hot?
Because she described herself to me.
Michael, it's the internet. People lie. As I found out when I got you this authentic Stormtrooper helmet for $5,000.
Look, you can be as cynical as you want, Joey. This is how my generation meets people, okay? She says she's a lovely young woman. I happen to believe her.
Sorry.
I'm sure you'd be very happy with sexy Steve, 87.
So what? Stevie Nicks. That's a woman. Steve can be a girl's name.
Michael, I've gone out with a lot of women, all right? Never one named Steve. I've been with 4 Desdemonas, 2 Saffrons, and 1 girl just named Bottle. Okay, this is a dude. Hey, Michael, okay, where is rock bottom with you?
I'm dancing on my webcam so my girlfriend can watch. She asked me to do it.
And how is sexy Steve?
She is turned on.
Did she recommend this cowboy outfit?
That's right. Isn't technology amazing, Joe? I mean, she's been traveling on business, but we can do this whether she's in Key West or in Fire Island.
All right, well, I'm gonna leave you to it, buddy.
Wait, she saw you. She's typing something. And, oh, okay. She wants you to make me lick this.
Hey. What's up with the bag? You going somewhere?
I'm just IMing with sexy Steve right now. She sent me money so I could meet her in Las Vegas.
Okay, Michael, you are not doing that.
Oh, no, I think I am. Listen to this. She already booked a room, right? She wants me to check in, okay? Put on a blindfold. Handcuff myself to the bed, right? And then she and her girlfriend, Tony, are gonna walk
in. Sexy Steve is a dude, all right? And I'll prove it to you. Here, sit down. Type this. Did you watch Oprah today? I hate Oprah.
Oh, my God, it's a dude!
Yeah!
Oh, my God! Oh!
Hi.
Oh. I'm sorry, but I'm currently in a committed relationship, so the pamphlet entitled So You Can't Date Joey should explain everything.
Actually, I'm looking for Michael. We were supposed to meet in Vegas, and he never showed up.
You're sexy Steve? Michael! What? Sexy Steve is here.
This is sexy Steve? Hi. It's nice to finally meet you.
It's good to meet you. If you want to get a drink, maybe back at my hotel.
Yes, I would like that. Maybe on the way I can tell you how big of an idiot my uncle is when it comes to women. Yeah, it's a dude.